In this short video, we're covering the top enhancements for 2022 release of SOLIDWORKS Visualize. We'll start off with Visualize Standard, which is included in both your SOLIDWORKS Professional and SOLIDWORKS Premium subscriptions. Since launching in 2016, SOLIDWORKS Visualize always seen a performance increase with every version. 2022 is no exception, with support for the latest NVIDIA, RTX and Ampere graphics cards, giving users a real-time rendering experience. This enables large assemblies of multiple threads to import it into Visualize without the extra hardware requirements. Threads have been integral to SOLIDWORKS modeling for years, with options of both physical and cosmetic threads. Physical threads are the only way to ensure your threads propagate into Visualize, having contained many polygons, making the process more computational complex. Now in 2022, we have full support for cosmetic threads, utilising bump maps to create fully formed threads with no extra geometry needed. The output viewer is a new way to view all the outputs from your project that you're working in. Besides giving you an overview of the output, you can dive deeper into the outputs and even open up results in Windows Explorer. Also, there's the option to repeat the rendering. This is perfect for handling any last-minute design changes. Visualize already automatically updates the project, detects new geometry. Now we can repeat the renderings and re-render with a single click, automatically loading up the correct camera, environment, lighting, and backplate needed for the render. This process dramatically streamlines and simplifies the handling of design changes with SOLIDWORKS Visualize, giving you more time to focus on creating epic content. Visualize Professional and Visualize Connected lets you take your renders further. Creation of animations, walkthroughs, interactive content, virtual reality, as well as other inbuilt and productivity tools. These are separate from your SOLIDWORKS license. It's a definite must for those who need to produce large numbers of static images, as well as other marketing content. The need to show a product in its correct environment is a common requirement. Though professional backgrounds can be easily sourced via the internet, matching a camera's perspective can be tricky and time-consuming. Visualize 2022 dramatically simplifies this process with a new match camera capability. Using two-point perspective, you can snap to reference points of a backplate, calculating the correct focal length of a camera and applying it to the 3D geometry. This builds additional photorealism into the project, seamlessly integrating both a 2D image and a 3D model. Adding backplates can add additional challenges, where we have shadows displaying incorrectly and not following the geometry shown. 2D image. To correct this, we can create primitive geometry representing the wall. Now in 2022, we can enable the shadow capture ability, hiding the geometry but showing the shadow capture correctly. This adds to the image's realism, enabling lighting conditions of a 3D environment displayed correctly, even if it's on a 2D backplate. Building upon the existing formation tool, the pattern command is a new powerful tool to add multiple instances of a model into a project. Aside from existing line, circle and V options, we now have scatter. The scatter formation allows completely random arrangements of objects in a specified boundary box. Each instance can vary in scale simply by choosing a minimum maximum amount. The animation timeline has complete transformation in 2022, with subtle user interface changes, the addition of new features. We can now support multiple animations in the same project, allowing duplication, or entirely new animations to be created and controlled within a single file. Animated items in the timeline can easily be identified now, by the use of different symbols to denote different types of items being animated. Timeline has the option to order these items in various ways, and hide different groups altogether, allowing to focus on the important items at hand. Multiple animation tracks to describe a single movement can now be added together as groups. This enables quick adjustments for the overall animation to be created easily, without having to manually adjust every keyframe. The last animation enhancement cover is cameras. We can now change between different cameras during animation, the addition by camera sequence animation. This allows you to take control of your animation, become your own visual mixer, alleviating the need for lengthy post-processing. So that's the top enhancements of SOLIDWORKS Visualize 2022. hope you enjoy this video. I'm excited to put the new features into practice in your very next design project.